In this video, we'll show you how to add a voice configuration and associate a SIP account to one of your team members. Note that you will need to have the domain, SIP username, and SIP password for each user from your VoIP service provider. In the admin portal, click on the Voice and Video tab on the top menu. You can create a new voice configuration using the button at the top of the page. You can enter the SIP settings manually, or start with some preset options from some known VoIP service providers. If your provider is not listed here, just click the Enter SIP Settings Manually button to configure the information you have. If you have more than one VoIP provider, or plan to have multiple accounts per user, we recommend using the Service Label field to identify them. Enter your domain. And if your VoIP provider has assigned any of the other information on this page, you can configure it here. If your provider hasn't assigned a specific piece of information, it's usually best to leave the field blank or as its default option. Many providers only require a domain. You can click Save and Close, or if you already have team members added, you can assign voice accounts to them from here. Click the Add button next to a user you want to configure this SIP account for, and enter their SIP username and password, and a display name if desired. You can add data for multiple users, or click Save and Close if you're finished. The new configuration appears in the Voice and Video list, and if you go to the Team Members tab, you can see that the user you configured the account for now shows the account in their profile. This user can now download and sign into the Bria app to start making calls using that SIP account. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any further questions, you can check our support form at support.counterpath.com.